My question to you, how should you start your how should you start your session on the tennis court? What is it do? First thing first. First, after physical exercises of your body, running, slow running, sprinting, okay, moving side to side, sideways running, sideways movement, forward and come back as a backward running. After you do that, okay, after doing whatever else you can do the physical, you need to remember, you need to do the physical workout with the racket, okay? Then I'll say you what next, okay? Just watch what you need to do before you hit the ball. Just go with the racket and just do some swing. Don't stand idle out of the court and just do hanky-panky with the friends. Better just stay inside and just do warm up of your body with the racket, okay? Just see what I'm going to do. Okay, this is the warm-up you need to do with the racket, not with the ball. Once you do with this, 1 minute, then 30 seconds break, again 1 minute. After you're done there, again, I'll repeat, after physical exercise, this is very important. Do the side swing of the racket with the movements around the court. Okay, I did move side to side. You can go front, do the forehand swing, come back to center baseline, again go to on the left-hand side front, do the back forehand swing on the both sides. Okay, I just only one progression. This is also good. You can just do this after that. Okay, after this you need to find a partner immediately, or your partner is ready next to court, you go with him. Just spend 1 minute rally in half court, which is service line to service line. Okay, playing with a lot of tossing. Don't play flat. Or don't try slice and all. That's a very nonsense thing when you're doing that. You're warming up to make more rotation of your body, okay? Okay, so you're trying to fire up the cells. Remember, you're trying to fire up the cells of your body. So for that, no slice and all, no drop shots and all. You're going to do swings fast forward, which has to be topspin. Just 1 minute spent on like half court. Then move to baseline, take the 3 balls, 6 balls, 12 balls, start making rallies. And I will suggest only maybe just 2 minutes you can go for slow rallies, less average intensity, but after that you need to go with higher intensity rallies, okay? Warm up like that for exactly 10 to 15 minutes. First 1 minute you're going to spend on half court rally, service line to service line, then you're going to spend maximum time, almost 14 minutes to 13 minutes on full court rally. Make your opponent move. You also move side to side, forward, backward, okay, like that. You're not standing in one spot. You're not a veteran, so you're going to move. Even veterans move well. So you also better, you're young, better you move faster on the court and keep playing with high intensity, okay? That's the first rule of warm-up, okay? Then comes the drills or other progressions.